Alright, here we go, folks. 007 Bloodstone. Might be the final part. Fucking play through it. Dark as fuck. Bullets left now. Oh, got him. Alright. How many fucking is there? That was another one. I need a vent on air. I'm out. See it. Across the spillway. Maybe we can get some ammo. I don't think. Do I use a score? You didn't lock that shop, did ya? Where the fuck were you? Sneaky motherfucker. Yeah.
He's right there.
What the fuck? Let me take cover there then. Happens, right? What's in here? There was some ammo, I think.
Thank you.
don't see that. Shaft. Shotgun, that's shit. It's not right. I've used the silenced pistol probably for most of all this playthrough because ain't right. There's, I haven't felt the need to even use this as much the ARs. It's already as easy as it is, guys, with a fucking pistol. Look at that. Just fucking hell. I take my eyes off the ball. Yeah. There we go. Fucking geez. The door just keeps going. Where's this other one at? I think that's it.
Thank you.
Fucking hell.
Sales of 8.4 million euros last year. The owner, a British industrialist named Simon Porter, has developed a proprietary solar panel technology using a new kind of monocrystalline silicon wafer enhanced with copper indium diselenide to bring the cost of electricity down to less than 1 euro per kilowatt hour.
Interesting. Have we inquired whether there's a market for this technology?
Our contacts in North Korea have already said they pay handsomely for it.
And Mr. Porter? He lives in London.
Yes, but you should be aware that the Ministry of Defense has expressed interest in the company, which could bring MI6 into it, if we go ahead with Porter as our next target.
I appreciate your concern, but I don't think MI6 is going to be a problem anymore. Yes?
This just came for you.
Thank you. So, we are all agreed that he's our next target.
What is it? Is something wrong?
No. Nothing. I have to leave. The meeting is adjourned.
Oh, Joyce, here we go. Yeah.
Hmm.
Look at how I'm driving. Fucking, oh, fucking perfect. Not swerving or anything. Perfect driving. Perfect. That was a bit wonky, eh? Yeah. Paying the toll.
I'm fine, Em. But I think you're gonna need a new contact in Monaco. If you need me, you know how to reach me. Bond out.
Guys, that's the end. Yeah, Bloodstone. I didn't mind it. It was pretty easy. Yeah, very easy game. Yeah, on regular difficulty. Some of the, chases and that was pretty sick. Yeah. But I don't think it beats Everything or Nothing, though. That's, in my opinion, the best James Bond game. Yeah. There we go, guys.